The project title was Implementation of Single Best to Answer Question as part of Knowledge Assessment at South Valley University by Mina Guanrashwan. This is my project, gonna be short. I start January after our residential session by sharing vision and raise awareness with the stakeholder. Then followed by IRB approval and pediatric department approval, bylaws approval. Also, students were oriented to the new assessment method, single best to answer. Then, as consequence for the COVID-19 pandemic and lockdown, faculty development workshop in how to construct MCQ was conducted online. It's a benefit for me instead of face-to-face. Then implementation of single best to answer question will be deferred or will be in September 2020 as part of our 10th semester written exam. It changes me to my project. The time plan changed in response to COVID-19 lockdown from implementation of the single best to answer in the July to September. Faculty training workshop changed from face-to-face to be online. More visibility for me. Implementation will be in September 2020. Lesson learning, plan and revise your plan to be flexible with the change and that you may face. COVID-19 pandemic is a challenge and opportunity at same time for implementation of online written assessment. Be patient, follow your goal and never give up. Contact your advice. Thank you.